Well, big news here on Breakfast right now. Julian Assange is in the building. Well, it's as good as Julian Assange. It's Alex Williams, who plays Julian Assange in 10's telemovie Underground, The Julian Assange Story, which is broadcast on Sunday night at 8:30 p.m. Alex Williams, thank you for joining us. What can we expect from this telemovie? Because Julian Assange is such an intriguing, almost enigmatic character.
Absolutely. Well, I guess what you're going to see here is sort of how he became the man he is today. This movie sort of shows him growing up from about 17 to around 20. So you'll see sort of the beginnings of the man today, I guess.
What are we going to learn about Julian Assange?
I think you're going to learn why he's sort of gone about and does the stuff he does today.
Look, you've probably realised.
Obviously, there was a whole bunch of stuff that happened around that time to him, and that he did that sort of pushed him in that direction with his mother, with the Australian Federal Police, with the family, an Aryan cult sort of following him around. So you sort of have these factors that build his sort of moral compass, and I think that's what this film's about.
Did you learn anything that surprised you or shocked you about the young Julian Assange?
Yeah, that he had a child that young.
At 17, I think became a father.
So that was really surprising to me, because I obviously knew about him more presently at the age he is now, but those sort of things earlier on were... I didn't know that he had a child and that he ended up raising that child by himself, basically. Mm. So these sorts of things you don't really know about the man because you just follow his work, so... it's interesting stuff.
Now, we're seeing some pictures here of the movie. You're working with a stellar cast here. You've got Rachel Griffiths and Anthony LaPaglia. How unreal was that?
Yeah, it was pretty good. It was pretty good. You don't expect to be working with people like Rachel Griffiths and Anthony LaPaglia and Robert Connolly, the director, in your first gig. So that was nice.
Now, this is your first gig out of Whopper. Congratulations. I mean, that's a huge thing to get. What did they teach you, or what did you learn from them that perhaps you didn't learn at performing arts school?
From Rachel.
Yeah.
And just the sort of how passionate and how hard they work, no matter what the project, and how lovely they are on set, and just the energy they bring to it. There's no ego. It's just...
And it did great at Toronto Film Festival, didn't it?
Yeah, went really well, which was fantastic. Even for a telemovie to even be accepted was fantastic. And then it got great reviews over there and was really well accepted by the public.
Fabulous.
As well. So it's great.
Well, thank you, Alex. A big future ahead. 10's telemovie Underground, The Julian Assange Story, premieres on 10 Sunday night at 8:30.
I wonder what Assange will think of it. Be interesting, won't it?
Yeah, and his mum.
As he watches his life play out.
And there is, of course, a documentary that's airing beforehand that is fronted by Hamish McDonald.
Fantastic. All right.